Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to hide the silent mode icon next to the clock on iPhone. This will only appear on newer iPhones with the action button. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To hide the silent mode icon, open the settings app first and then scroll down and choose sound and haptics from the list. Within here, look for the option called show in status bar near the top in the silent mode section. All you need to do is turn off the toggle switch here, and the silent mode icon should now be hidden. That's how to hide the silent mode icon next to the clock on iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.